So we had a customer send in a Red Bear Cub Combo MKX50 for Hot Mods. And the question is, can this Russian-built JCM-style amp sound as good as a classic JCM 800 or Mark II Master Volume? I'm going to let you be the judge, but I think it sounds pretty darn nice.